There's another elephant in the room na hindi nagsasabi. Si Senator Rubio, who keeps talking to Trillanes.
Senator US, Rubio?
Yeah, okay. US.
Okay, yeah.
And Senator Rubio prides himself in regime change. Doon sa Venezuela, he projected himself as a regime changer. He coordinates with Trillanes, and of course, there will be reactions on what I'm saying, but
yes,
that's another story. What I'm saying is, Trillanes is involved in talking regime change with Rubio, and Rubio and his people in the CIA, who are parts of the deep state. They are not part of the Trump group.
Yeah.
It's the deep state, yung mga mayayaman, mga bankers, mga ganon. So, if I were the president, I would act in a similar way to move against Trillanes in whatever way to throw a monkey wrench into the plans of Rubio and Trillanes.
Okay.
That, so, if that is true.